Ladies and gentlemen, Seth, Black Soccer Cast. Seth, how has this process changed for you? What have you seen? How have grown in coverage? How many people here actually wanting to get you guys to media day?
I mean, specifically, so the first year that I signed for Orange County, we experienced COVID. So the season kind of ended about halfway through. So we didn't really see a lot of maybe what that year would have been like. And then,
is it the year after that?
Well, basically, then we won. And after we won, there was a lot of interest, it seemed. And I think that maybe the main difference, which I don't have a negative attitude towards. I think it's just fact for sports. If you win games, people want to come out and it gets more exciting. So I think that's a big part of why something like today is cool and people are interested, and we have players to speak to because like coming out.
Awesome. And you've been part of this team for a while now, and you know, the returning amount of returning players is which is unbelievable. I'm sure you've never seen this type of return of players from previous season where there was a successful season as well. What does that mean for you and the player and the success that this team can have, having so many quality players back from last year's successful team?
Totally. For me individually, it's I'm really happy. I think continuity is something that can be overlooked sometimes. You know, people think that the grass is always greener, and sometimes it's not. So that's individually. And then as a group, I believe we have already seen the fruits.
What's the goal for you to lead with this team this year? And then what's the ultimate overall team goal that you've noticed from the players?
Cool. Yeah, my goal is to play as many games as I can and score as many goals as I can. I think that would be pretty good. And as a team, we want to win the whole thing. As a team, we want to win the regular season. We want to have the most points at the end of the year. We want to win 6 games in a row in the playoffs.
Really quick follow-up on that. What's the more important trophy or cup? Open Cup or the League Cup for you? If you could only win one.
I don't know. That's a really hard question. It really is, because the League Cup is having experienced it once. Like it's such an amazing, gratifying feeling to know that over 8.5 months, all of that work was put into success. You know, winning at the end, it was indescribable how nice that felt. But if the Open Cup gets you to the CONCACAF Champions Cup, that I'll do that. That'd be cool. That'd be amazing.
Go play some matches down in Central America or Caribbean.
Seth, you are a veteran of this team at some point. You've been here for a while. Who of the guys that you brought up this year has impressed you the most so far?
Who's impressed me the most? That's such a hard question. I like all of them. I will say the guy that I think sharper is Christian Sorto. I think he's been very, very good. Everybody's been good. Really unfortunate that it looks like we may lose Carly for a little while, but Ethan, great, it's a whole new dimension. Sorto is just adding tools to the toolbox. Really very, very good weapon. And then also, like Sofian he stepped in. He's really, really linked with us very quickly in the midfield. So I think we'll be strong. We'll be competitive. And a lot of guys have been very impressive.
Yeah, it's been a good offseason so far. Preseason seems like it's going well. Again, you're a veteran. So you've got your chance here every time on the count of the coalition. How do you feel about our chance for you?
I love it. That was amazing. I hope I'm not on the bench to hear it, because usually I get to watch, which is awesome. I do love it. But it's very uplifting to hear it in like on the field. You know, like I watch when it goes out the corner, I'm in front of you guys, and it's YMCA starts, and I'm kind of like, it's great. Like, I want to continue to fight for that. It's nice.
We're all very excited for you this year, Seth. Good luck.
Do you know your chance? Do you want to give us a little? Thanks so much, Seth, for taking some time.
That's awesome.
That's awesome. That's awesome. That's awesome.